I spoke to my doctor and he told me to cut the fat. Mainly on your ass.